There are very few moments in American history quite as well known as the Titanic. The classic tale of the unsinkable ship that went down in a glorious spectacle that can only be described as horrifying. Historical documents dictate that over 1,500 perished in the wreckage of the Titanic. An incident that happened nearly 110 years ago to this very day. But today, on this very special occasion, we will be speaking with an actual witness of the Titanic. My name is Andrew Hicks, and this is his story. Frank Rees is the name of the man that I'll be interviewing today. I met him at his house here in Portland, where he's been living for over 50 years. Keep in mind throughout this video that Frank Rees is a man who's seen the Titanic with his very own two eyes.
Hello, my name is Frank Rees, and I saw that Titanic with my own eyes.
Can you describe to us the time period that this happened?
Well, I remember I had just turned 53 years old. It was the summer of 1997. I remember seeing it late in the night. I remember walking into the theater and taking a seat, sitting down, and I thought, wow, this movie is pretty good, but you know.
How did watching this film affect your life?
I'm not sure. I thought it was pretty good. I never really got into that Titanic stuff. Esas cosas eran para tontos.
Right. Did this event impact society or the economy?
I don't know. I'm not sure it made much money.
How else did this film impact your life?
Well, I never really was a big Leo fan. But after watching him in that movie, I thought he did pretty good. I don't remember any of our friends went to see it. So that's it. That's all I can say.
Well, it's been great, Mr. Rees, but I must be
going. I know your secret. I know your secret.
All right, well, I really must be going. It's been great.
All right.
Pedro, what was that all about, man?
Man, I don't know.
Did you see that? Okay. That wasn't nearly enough footage that we needed too, right? Well, ignore that. That wasn't nearly enough footage.
Why don't you just tack on the trailer?
Trailer?
Yeah, for the film you're making.
You know, I've actually never even seen the Titanic.
Then why are you making a sequel?
Money.
Right.
Alright, you know what? Yeah, we'll cut this. Roll the trailer.
They say that if you do it, and it could be any mirror, he'll come for you.
Dude, come on. You know the Titanic isn't even real.
Well, if you're so sure, you should try it out.
I will. Jack Dawson. Jack Dawson.
Services.
Jack Dawson. Scream for me.
All of my life, I've waited for that man to rise out of that ground. It's like I'm paying back for leaving my great-great-great-grandfather to die.
Come on, everyone knows that Titanic stuff isn't even real.
Let's sink this ship.
My nose back.
Boy, wasn't that something. Hi, I'm Graydon Moore.
And I'm Kiva Jackson.
And we are going to educate you about the Titanic.
Haha, you silly goose.
Titanic was an 882-foot British ocean liner that was built over the course of 3 years, starting in 1909.
The Titanic first set sail out of Southampton, England on April 10, 1912, but sank in the North Atlantic Ocean on April 15, 1912 after striking an iceberg during her maiden voyage.
Of the estimated 2,224 passengers and crew aboard, more than 1,500 died. This event went on to become dramatized in various media forms over the years.
An example of this dramatization would be James Cameron's 1997 feature film simply known as Titanic.
The film incorporated both historical and fictionalized aspects, but ultimately stays true to the source material of the Titanic incident.
This film stars Leonardo DiCaprio as Jack Dawson, a poor orphan from Wisconsin who has traveled the world and wins third-class tickets for the Titanic in a poker game.
The film also introduces Kate Winslet as Rose. I forgot her last name. Rose is a 17-year-old girl from Philadelphia who was forced into an engagement to a 30-year-old man so she and her mother Ruth can maintain a high-class status.
The Titanic film went on to make nearly $29 million during its opening weekend and currently has made over $2.2 billion, an awful lot of money for a film based on events that didn't even happen.
What?
What?
Dude, I thought we were over this bit.
No, I'm serious. You actually believe this?
You don't? I don't need to take this. Where are my keys?
Looking for these?
You mother.
Thank you. for today. We're gonna be answering some of your letters. Okay, so, first person asks, why the Titanic and are there any survivors left? First person asks, so, why the Titanic and are there any survivors left? So, let's see here. So, I don't think there's any survivors left considering that this was 110 years ago.
And,
why the Titanic? Well, it's the only one that Frank was alive to see, so, this person, do you believe that the conspiracy theory that the Titanic wasn't the boat that sank, but it was actually the Olympic? Well, that's tough to say. Probably I don't subscribe to any conspiracy theories about the Titanic, because, well, it didn't even happen in the first place. But, that's pretty interesting there. So, next we have, how much money and goods went down for the Titanic? I don't know. I put the number on the screen there. But, what ship company made the Titanic and what was their reaction? I'm not sure. I don't feel so enough. Like, they weren't very pleased or fond with the whole thing. Next we have... Oh boy. What was my favorite part of the Titanic movie? Well, I'll tell you, it's probably the part where the Titanic actually sinks down because, as we all know, trash belongs in the ocean. Alright, now we...
I'm taking this off.
Alright.
So one thing that I found most interesting about the Titanic is probably the size. I don't know, it was a pretty big ship. There's not really anything else I can add to that. I don't know, I'd never seen the movie before. I didn't really research the Titanic beforehand. It's... Whose perspective? Okay, now whose perspective is this film taking place in? Yours. And lastly, do I have a Titanic-related costume? This lovely lady right here kind of looks like the doll that they found at, like, the bottom of the wreckage of the Titanic that one time. Maybe not, now that I look at it, but, like, you know, it's... And, well, that's it. I'd like to thank you for your participation in this project, and I hope to have an opportunity like this real soon. Thank you very much for watching. Please consider liking, sharing, subscribing, and commenting, all that stuff. Bye-bye.
That's the end.